Blessed are you, Lord, God of all creation, for through your goodness we have received the wine we offer you, fruit of the vine and the bulk of human hands. It will become our spiritual drink.